Balamusizza ako mwebale nnyo okubanga mutugoberera agange nze Uwaso Emmanuel Nzobe ya muli bulungi mwebale kubeerayo n'okuba kijje mu kuwasaganya nnyongero babuuzaako ne mbatumirako ne mbalamusaako nandyagadde to enlight more n'okubalambululira ku bimu ku byateereddwa President Museveni yazonna ku leggulo n'asobola okubanga atunnyonnyola ku nsonga bezimidde olwa insurgency empya eya COVID-19 asaasaanira ku speed ey'ekika ekya waggulu ennyo ekitufiddeko kubanga eggwanga liri mbweraliikirivu olw'ebyo ebigenda maaso. President Museveni nga bulijjo bw'aba alandika okunnyonnyola ensonga zino eza COVID atandika n'okutunnyonnyola ebyo ebigenda maaso. Okusinga ku President Museveni yatodde statistics bwe zinagobeddeko briefly. Yatugambye nti COVID mungi nnyo era nga second phase eno eruma abayindiya yemu kweri mu kutuluma hano esaasaanye South Africa ne wasigalidde. Era nga the most affected age group yagambye 20 to 39. Kitegeeza these are the youngest people, youngest age group in Uganda be basinga okubeera affected. So beba mwe bafe n'abasigalidde abavubuka bewulira eryanyi. These are the most affected group so far currently with COVID-19. Bwe yavudde awo n'atugamba nti failure to comply with the SOPs olw'okuba tulemedde okugoberera amateeka oba tunatwongedde okulemera okugoberera amateeka kino kigenda kwongera rise of COVID-19 agenda kwongera okulinnya olw'okuba tuganya okugoberera amateeka. N'agenda ku kyessomero issues concerning school yatugambye nti too much congestion in schools has caused on the rise of COVID-19. Mulaba ennaku zino COVID mungi mu masomero abaana beeyongedde okulinnya ennyo omuwendo mu masomero so kyongedde okuvira kubanga SOPs ekyagobererwa. N'avaawo n'agenda ku nsonga endala n'atugamba nti the high spread of COVID-19 in Uganda can only be stopped through everyone taking a responsibility to fight. The president yagambye nti mufube okulaba nti everyone buli muntu akitwala nga kyakkatala. It should become a personal responsibility for every Ugandan to fight against COVID-19. N'agamba nti if you don't do so, we are going to fall in problems. So yagambye nti everyone should take care of himself to make sure that we fight together. We follow the SOPs and other guidances to make sure that we can curb this issue of COVID. Najja n'avaawo, he called upon the local leaders, the religious leaders, on each and every level to make sure that they fight together. Yagambye nti abakulembeze ba district councillors, ba chairman, ba nadini, ba chimwena, abayita tukwataganyize wamu buli omu abudeebude agumye munne abudeebude ttiimu ye tulabike nti COVID ntumulwanyisa. Museveni n'avaawo n'atugamba nti the government is committed to vaccinate all 21 eligible Ugandans, 21 million abantu million 2 balina okufuna eddagala lya COVID-19 era n'atugamba nti very soon we are receiving more vaccinations tuyinza tugenda okufuna okuva mu kuvaka doze 17-15 tuyinza tugenda zigenda kuva mu India then tugenda kufuna n'endala ezaba China zaba zibagenda tuwa. So there the government is very ready and committed to vaccinate every Ugandan. So buli omu woli make sure you go for vaccination. Then n'agamba nti you people tugezaho kulya obulungi yatukubiriza tulye bulungi try to eat balanced diet mulye nnyo ennyama greens buli ekikwatagana n'okulya kirye kubanga buli lw'olya nutrition yo niyo bagita batya omubiri gwo gufuna amaanyi. So n'agamba let's eat a balanced diet fruits proteins, carbohydrates, tukole mixture tulie. Then from there, natuwa amateka. Kasauri ichigambo, there are four. Ngo manye chidako. There are four bivini wa manga, omkuru biyagambi. Schools were closed for 42 days, with effect from today, at 8 a.m. Tewali akiriziwa kudamu kugenda kusomero. Anwezi de kumpeo kola bino, amasomero agazi akade mkutikaba na baba za waka. So na agama 42 days from today nga musanvu no more school. Jukira abana bade basomera mu mpalo shifts tubaye tuna abagenda okusoma n'abade bade waka. So president closed issues concerning schools were suspended for 42 days. All teachers must be vaccinated. All teachers before going back to school you have to be vaccinated with a COVID-19 vaccination certificate. So ekyo bwe kiri omukulu yayize etteeka mwena tulina obagema. Then he went ahead on issues concerning churches and church gatherings, communal church gatherings, okungana mu church We are suspended for 42 days also. Neteri kudamu kusama mchachi. Mbaina kwa namu bili. Msabili ku TV ne ku radio. Public and cultural gatherings were also suspended apart from cabinet and parliamentary sittings. Bino zimelanga tuino meetingi, tuino mikoloji echika, namna gani hivi na hivi na amakunga anda kunganya abantu not allowed apart from cabinet sitting and parliament sittings. Then abroad travelers traveling abroad were suspended apart from returnees. Then factories, construction companies, malls, supermarkets are still open but under strict laws. Following the SOPs, social distancing, using of sanitizers and other many more. Those, they are still working. That's why people are most worried about malls. Taxi parks, markets are also still open. Taxi park, but under strict guidance. Marriage ceremonies are for only 20 people. Our goal is now to rakumi na munana. Tere kudamu ke namba kesuka matuma kumi abidi. 20. Elako kuno nundi atawa se. Goli goli manya. So marriage ceremonies are for only 20 people. Ejo mseve ni acho gede. House parties strictly banned. Mwabakula house parties ewaka. Tere kudamu. Barriers for only 20 people. Bumutu wabafude tuwakala matuma kumi abidi. Kumufune mulambo yoyi wabili abala 10 na mwenda obutale bwa mubulo obaze muita community markets zinezo kutambula ku motoka tukakubide jindi obuya bujeo enako na mupiki. Cattle markets are also suspended. Munawezi kunganya abantu obutale kwente mumanyo bila mungola. Public transport also from district to district is suspended, which means that with effect from 10th this week. Yet we demand nakusatu so that we can transport our kids back home. Kadi bila galo tamu vamu chivuga, galo gena district yemu, kuzi sana kuwaria nakutuka ngakumi. Because with the effects from 10th, no any public means of transport will be allowed from one district to another, which means that it will be very hard for you to travel from like Kampala to Masaka. Agreed. So tuina kwa tamu la district zafu, Masaka ngamkuli la Masaka. Kampala mkulida Kampala, mbara mbara, like that. So, your order ya ise. So, for public issues. But, bacha atuwa domukisa. Inter-district travels are also banned for 42 days. Igi from Kampala to mbara. Bino msima anzunga, ngenda kasaise, ngenda Kampala. Babi gadeo. Wabula wabia gala kutamu na kuse na kuzino. Enye si gadeo kutuwa ngena kuzumezi kumi. So that you can travel to one district to another. Public transport within the same district is allowed. Tamu lida mkampala wa kiso mkono zungi lomu, tofuruma. Cargo trucks are supposed to carry only 2 people. Zine mwono kezitambule nago, ezitambuze nago ni mali. Tuwa gana wantu wabidi. Bars and clubs still open, still closed. As usual, metuwa bagara teri kugula. No spectators in sports stadium. Teri kudaba kubaba, bantuba kilizwa kugena mbisawe. Ndi begenda kusiranga ekwajja ebimizanyo binabina but without spectators. Ekisekura bila kuyatoje chekungereza ndiye you seeing them they are playing football but no spectators. Public places should maintain strict laws, SOPs, distancing and masks. Encourage people to work from home. Internet bichi kati wali problem. But watu kubiriza tukolele wakabana kusaba president. We are requesting you mukendeze ku miwendo ya internet. This internet can employ thousands of people. Singa mjikendeza, but internet is very high. Bani mutasasi, the bundles are very expensive to buy. So, bwaga gana tukole denge waka. Mukendeza kusentezo. Private vehicles with only 3 people, including the driver, but within districts. Abantu basatu boka, biba kilizi wamu private vehicles. Driver, na abantu wabidi, hatusangia wasuka mwabo, no ulida. Ambulances and security cars should remain operate normally because it is an emergency. Arcades and hardwares should close at 7 p.m. At exactly 7, arcades and hardwares should remain closed apart from maybe pharmacies should remain open until curfew hours. Echo muchuri de. Lodges and saloons operate but should stop at 7 PM. Chile gezo wenzi mugenda kukulanga misana. Lodge okusa okusa asatu ngechako oja tubulira. Arabani banyiga to gade ochachi lodge ozere senzi kule obado tegeza ache. Bwato ebu yachikoze. Aha. Na atukubiza tutamirienge waka. I told you guys, if you feel like you can't stay without drinking, make sure that you are at your home. You drink and then you lie on your on your floor. No one will disturb you. Nywa enguli ojikuba wako. Ojikube mdilo liyo. Tira gina kunyiga. Cross-border surveillances. We are going to tighten the borders. Awako abasula kuboda. Mucha kilizo furuma. Na inga mateka manji. Borders nga Busia, Malaba, Nyahuka, Mbondwe, like that. Then curfew as usual. Sawa satu, 9 PM. Mpaka kusawa nga kuminemezo kumacha. Boda boda for only one passenger and cargo. Bakusange na woku bidi. Police stop arresting people. Mseveni ya gambe this time around, we are not going to be arresting people. He emphasized policemen. Now people are going to be paying fines. Tuvina watu sulanga sent. Bwe bakwata sawa za curfew. Ama kumena gati ude. Bakwali city yon vena mba hango jisasula. Wada wana wakusara ne, guwa manye. Otyo. Then natugama nti. All the above directives have effectively started kufajyo za tani kide okula. Apart from those ones, zibawa demu wa mukisa. Ngawa tax. Then failure to follow the laws, lockdown will come in. Oya de President Museveni, buwatu kwa yada kude. Yatu gambie, though yatu wada mateka, but you fail to follow the laws he gave us, echidako, we are going for a total lockdown and very soon coming. Kale oyo mkuru, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, buwatu kwa yanyonyo den songa, nasolo kubanga azitugusiza. Kale, mze wasio Manuel, mwenye kubanga mtugubeda. Thank you.